165,000 children aged 10 to 14 commit suicide each year. U.S. Suicide rates are highest in the spring. There's one person commits suicide every 16.2 minutes. Males make up 79% of suicides.
What leads to suicide? 90% of teens who kill themselves have some type of mental health problem, such as depression, anxiety, drugs or alcohol abuse, behavior problems. Other problems include problems such as school, friends, or family.
They try to escape a situation that seems impossible to deal with, to get relief from really bad thoughts and feelings, and they feel unwanted or like a burden to others.
Sign someone is suicidal.
I have paper here that has some of the signs.
Talking about going away, referring to things they won't be needing, giving away possessions, or talking about feeling hopeless or guilty. As you can look, there's more lists of them on the table. Sign someone sees them. Pulling away from families or friends, no desire to take part in favorite games or activities. Experiencing changing in eating or sleeping habits. Engaging in self-destructive behavior, drinking alcohol, taking drugs, or cutting, for example.
How you can help someone you know. Talk to someone you believe is considering suicide. Get help immediately even if they promise they won't do anything. And provide them with the National Suicide Prevention Lifeline number.
If this is you, get help as soon as possible. Talk to someone, preferably an adult you trust. Be around people who are caring and positive. Ask someone to help